64 Cadillac rim, number 002. Original Kelsey Hayes marking still able to be seen. This rim was sandblasted and painted. As you can see, the bead is perfect or near perfect. All right, let me spin it up for you. As you can see, there's a minimal lateral runout. Average wear for its age. And this rim calls for 3/4 of an ounce on the outside, 0 on the inside. So the rim is only out 3/4 of an ounce. It's very good.